Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Before you, Lord God, as we stand naked and we humble ourselves before you. As Sister Baby mentioned, sino ba talaga ka? Ang takasunod mo? Who is really a servant of you, dear Father? Kami ba? Because we're here? I think, dear Lord, you need to help us really know ourselves. Kasi kung minsan kilala namin ang ating sarili sa maling paraan. Father, may I please ask that your Holy Spirit do an inventory of who we are. Are we really your followers? Do we really love you enough? Enough for us to put everything on the line? Are we really your children? Kasi Panginoon, to be honest, sometimes we feel so hypocritical about ourselves. Looking very holy on a Friday or on a Sunday. And yet, when we are not around holy people, holy places, we just slip back into what the world demands from us. Why the world? Because the world, we feel like so many things to offer. That is you. And so, Father, we pray for mercy and your forgiveness for all the hypocrisies that we do, for all the lies that come out of our mouth, for all the jealousies and envies that we have in our hearts. Lord God, please help us to really put ourselves into your life, into your presence, into your embrace. Help us to always desire only for you. Thank you. something I am sure of. Your love will never cease. It never stops. And so often I invite Father, I ask of you, I plead with you, send for your Spirit upon us. Your Spirit that gives us strength. Your Spirit that comforts us. The Spirit that uplifts us, dear Lord.